Most all of our trucks have a davco fuel filter you're familiar with. The 482 is what is on our Freightliners, which was what trucks that we're going to be going to, it's going to be the most common. All of them have a drain valve down here, and when this filter fills up, it's a good idea to get in the shop and get it changed, but sometimes you have to drain it out so that you can get going again. So what you have to do is you find yourself an approved container and come down here, make sure that you're going to catch all the fuel that's coming out of it, open the valve, and drain out the water. It might take a little bit longer because it does pull a vacuum, but once you drain all the water out and it looks like just pure fuel coming out, you can shut the valve and get on your way. And make sure whenever you pull fuel out of your truck to discard it in the correct manner.